I'll always be happy to answer. If it's related to music, like I'm not part of the Unicorn team, so if you have a question for them, feel free to ask them in chat, but I won't be able to answer those. But yeah, this one is called Society from Eddie Vedder. It's a mystery to me. We have a grid with which we have agreed. And you think you are too warm more than you need. Until you have it all you want to free. Society, crazy breed. Hope you're not lonely without me. You want more than you have, you think you need. But when you think more than you want, your thoughts begin to bleed. I think I have to find a bigger place. When you have more than you think you need, more space. Society, crazy breed. Hope you're not lonely without me. Society, crazy. Hope you're not lonely without me. Thank you. I'll take you to the moon. I'll definitely take you to the moon. For all the kind words during the play. Thank you so much, Awkward Turtle, MC Binky also, and Juan. Hola, hola, ¿qué tal? Sorry, I don't know much more than that. Why didn't you tell me you do Eddie Vedder stuff? Hello, Unicorn. I do a bit of Eddie Vedder. I know this song. I love playing this song, especially. I know also, what's the Guaranteed also? I can actually play it now if you want. No, maybe later, because I have on that tuning I want to play at least another one. Yeah, let's do another one with that tuning. But yeah, thank you so much for the old account where it's good. So we're gonna do something that because I see you dancing on the dance floor there. I love it. So we're gonna do another nice dancing one. Dancy one. And thank you, Zenon, for the much better. I'm so used to play this song. I never thought I could just like mess up like that. So, and this is a Ben Howard song. Toes, and sipping bags. I've come to not memory of the bad things you ever had in Saint Michel. We don't want it back so far from home on the ocean still in the St. Paul contracts. We step like dogs on by the fireside. I walk through the fog while out around the blue cemetery. Steady at the stars, it's a happy heart and then the warmth and you inside is born at the Alpine Ferry Sand. Just bless the morning. Hold 10 toes for sensitive buzz. How come to know the friends around me are all the always have smoking my lungs? Oh, the echoes don't callous me on the free as the bird that flies. But when the sound's down, we still steady at the stars and the woods. So happy heart and then warmth and you inside is born. We stood steady at the stars and the woods. So happy heart and warmth and you inside is born. With the Alpine Fellowship. That's where he must fit. I want to see everybody dancing there. Funny because in the game, like, I see you appear and disappear. I don't know if it's because there's too much people in. Sweet, I'm back in the game. I should be able to, oh yeah, I can read you now. Let's do this song. Unicorn, if you're around, this one is for you. On a bending knee, he's nowhere to be free. Lifting up and up to curb our solemnity. All my destination, except the one that's me. So I can circles that grow and that swallow people whole. Have the liar that say not a while that ever know. Got a mind full of questions and a teacher in my soul. So it goes. Don't come.
Nice. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
of me in my wandering, but I'm never what I thought. Got my indignation, appealing all my thoughts. I'm alive. Give it to me as I find my speed. Consider me a satellite forever all by itself. I'm on the road, but the rules did not know me guaranteed. Enjoyed that kind of experimentation, improvisation on that song. All right, what are we doing? I'm probably gonna play a few originals now. What do you think? Now that I have the chat back, I can read you. Thank you so much for all the kind words. We have Toguza, we have Fermion, we have Z-Man again. Anicha. Anicha, sorry. And Sinverse. Thank you so much. Let me scroll up a bit. Oh, the scroll up is terrible in this game. Oh my god. Terrible. Roberto. What we can do. What can we do? You can dance and chill. Chat with people. Enjoying the music. Yeah, Sinverse, it's a bit hard to scroll up. But yeah, thank you so much for all the kind words. Some of the outfit you guys have are just out of this world. I see a crab. I like that pyramid too. Alright, so I'm originally from France. I'm living in Ireland at the moment. But yeah, I'm French, baguette, all of that. Loving the Irish vibe, so I went there for a 2 weeks tour and I stayed. that says pretty much everything. All right, so what's gonna happen now is we're gonna play originals. Très bien, très bien, excellent. Yes. So, on est là. Oh yes, we are here. We're definitely here. All right, so this song is called Never Shoot a Falling Star. Finally made it. Satan, welcome.
Let's drink a bit.
All right. So this was an original called Never Short Form, sorry. It's an album that is has been released a few years back now. So already standing but standing ovation. Thank you so much. Dude went from Celtic vibes to Middle Eastern tones. It's funny because there's a lot of people saying Celtic vibes, and I love the Celtic sound and everything, but I never thought I would put it in my tunes at all. So I love it when I see people catching that, because it's probably unconscious for me to have that kind of a tone or stuff like that. So I love that comment. All right, so I was saying it's in an album that is released and everywhere. If you want to know more, like, you type Ash Orphan, you'll see, like, I'm probably like on the wall somewhere here or downstairs. You type the Ash Orphan and you'll see, like, you'll find me everywhere. Have to go back to work, Kerbal. Well, Kerbal, thank you so much for joining it for a bit. Hope you're gonna have a good time with work. Hope it's treating you good. Take good care. So this song is a new song, which is not on the album I was talking about. It's a song I wrote during COVID for a competition, and I'm really proud of this song. There's probably a lot in that I didn't discover it yet, but this song is called "The Sound of One Hand Clapping," and it was funny. It's funny because when you think about it, it's like I didn't meant it, but it's really appropriate when you realize that I'm basically playing virtually, and because of lockdown and everything is kind of, yeah, it has kind of a weird meaning now. But yeah, this song is the newest song, and for now there are versions of this song live on internet. Delay. So you can find it pretty much. You type Ash Orphan on YouTube, for example. I'm on Twitch also, so on Twitch I have like a few versions of it too. So yeah, hope you're gonna enjoy this song. can shout to me. Cold is this place and my heart shivers when my hands will fail. Love to go. Thank you. Thank you so, so much for all the kind words. Really appreciate. And I've seen a few people that I had to go. But let me scroll up. Kind of bit. Cineverse, thank you so much for all the kind words. I really appreciate. Very nice. Cheers. I love when the guitarist plays like this. Marson? I don't know this person. Got the vibe perfect to win down. Mr. Corto, thank you so much. And we have Boosh also that had to go. But yeah, thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much. What's happening? What's happening? Because that's the end of the show, and like has to be the end of the show now. Do you want one more? Do you have time for one more? Do you close now? What do you like? Let me know. Ça tue. Tokuza. Merci. Love escapes. Thanks a lot, Bubble. Mining for a meta date. A few meta dates. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Oh, meta dates. It means like I need to. All right, for the last song. Get ready. Find your partner. It's gonna be the time for the meta date. I hope you're ready. I wish we could turn down the light in the room and make it a bit like pink, red, or like candle white, you know, type thing. Unicore. All right, so we said dating. We're gonna create the first meta date. Hope you're ready for that. Turn down, dim down a bit the light at your place. Turn on night mode. Where can I find night mode? Where is it? How do I turn on the night mode? Tell me. Soft shadow, bloom, shadow distance, collision, auto quality. Love in the air, yes. Yes, I want the night mode also. Tell me how I do that. And we're going to be three dots lower right. Oh, three dots here. Night mode. Oh, yes. Well, it's more a dance floor type thing, but I like it. Thank you, Mr. Corto. All right. So I hope you all have that dark mode vibe. And we're going to prepare to find a partner you like. Candles and a bit of a soft music. Long 20 seconds delay, yes. I hope you're ready. It's time for the meta. Room was on fire and no one could see me but you. Strange what desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. Somebody like you. And I don't want to fall in love. And I don't want to fall in love with you. What a wicked game you play. You make me feel this way. What a wicked thing to do. To let me dream of you. What a wicked thing to say. You never felt away. What a wicked thing to do. To let me. And I don't wanna fall in love with you. The world was on fire, and no one could save me but you. Strange what desire my foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd love somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd miss somebody like you. And everybody loves someone.
I hope everything is right.
I hope the date went well for you guys. Thank you all for the kind words. I really appreciate it. Amazing. Thank you so much, Binky. Binks. And sorry you got disconnected. Well, yeah, hope you got a date all right. So I'm gonna do one last song because I can't help. I'm really happy you enjoyed that time. It's a great pleasure to be here. I usually do Twitch streams also on Tuesdays and Thursdays, so I'm kind of familiar with like live music like that. But there's I said that also last time, but there's something so different with like having also avatar that you see and that interact and dance and clap and cheer. While you're playing, it makes it even more real with you guys talking and exchanging. So thank you so much for that. I really appreciate you tuning in. I hope you had a good time. Again, my name is Ash Orphan. You can find me ever on social medias. I have an album that is out. I play on Twitch. I have a YouTube channel with like meditation type music that are like half an hour to an hour long if you want to work or meditate or game and have something in the background. I have that also on my YouTube. But yeah, thank you so much, everybody, and I'll play one last song that I've learned thanks to Unicorn and his daughter. So I just need the lyrics back again. I'm terrible, I didn't learn the lyrics yet. Potradamus, you have seen me on Twitch. Oh, what's your name on Twitch, if you don't mind me asking? Because I might recognize your Twitch name.
Hey there. Can you guys hear me? Yeah,
this song is What a Wonderful World, and I think it's pretty appropriate. Even though the word is a bit of a mess at the moment, and there's a lot of things that are not going well and not going right.
Hello.
I think we can just like change what's happening. But just being supportive by loving each other, be kind, try to understand someone that is different. Listening to the people and not trying to talk. Be curious of the other.
Hey there, can somebody hear me?
Exchange, learn.
Shall we?
Be humble.
Hey there.
That's a lot already for life.
Hello.
But I think if we try to do our best towards this goal, we could make Louis Armstrong really proud singing this song.
Can anybody hear me?
And I don't know if Sienna is around or not, but because I've learned that song because of you, Unicorn, and her. Thanks to you and her. So I think I always dedicate this song to her. And to you also by extent, obviously. Thank you. Someone is talking. I think you can I think you can mute everybody. Just under the minimap, you have something with mute all. Maybe that will help. I don't know if it mutes the. I don't know if it's gonna mute the video though, the live. But let me know if the mic is gone, because I my thing is mute. Apparently it's fine, so we can go. She's in bed already, but I'll tape it. I hope you're doing well. Thank you again. Last words. Thank you again, Unicorn. Chalet for helping me around, giving me like all the setups and everything, and deal with me and the live. Unicorn, Furry, Mercury, congrats for that minting. Things are happening for real, so might be pretty stressful, but pretty exciting for you guys. So congrats to the whole team. Well done, fair play. And thank you for having me again. It's a real pleasure to be here. And thank you, everybody, for being here. This one is What a Wonderful World. Thank you again very, very, very much, everybody. That was a real pleasure, a real treat. And yeah, the party continued properly. Don't forget to get your Pope, P-O-E-P. It's in the corner if you didn't get it yet. And yeah, everything, probably the party is going to kick on and kick continue in the Discord of the Unicorn. So you can join there and keep doing the chit chat and dancing and sharing. I'll probably hang out over there too. If you have any questions or if you want to talk, I'll be happy to do so over there. Thank you again so much, everybody. Unicorn, Fairy Mercury, Chalet, thank you so much for having me. It was a real treat. And I'll see you sometime soon. Take good care. Bye.
Um eine Aufnahme. Spanien und
Schweden. Statistik. Sitzung des
Dienstes. Begann.
Brunnen.
25.
What's up?